the second roundabout kind of sucks, so we'll just do the first one and skip this. Forgetting I need to fix my, tighten my mirrors a little bit. Yeah. Especially my left. Yeah, those mirrors still look good on your bike. I think the other ones look better, but if those are more useful too, even better. Thank you. think you can turn left here, but if you're not comfortable with it.
Yeah.
Well, it's two-way that way, but there's a car coming. For the roundabout, you kind of stay in second and just modulate your speed with the throttle. You don't have to touch anything really. And then we're just taking the one across from where we are. Road. tell if that's like debris or if that's paint. I think it's paint. Yeah, I think it's like sparkle stuff that they put in. That's fine. I think it's like that sparkle stuff they put in the paint. To make it reflective at night. That's the one that was a little loose. Nice not having a shit ton of cars here. Yeah, that light did not stay red for him. at this stop sign. I didn't shift up all the way. I shifted in the neutral by accident. And then left it. Can you see? Okay, I'll follow you. Be going up that one big hill to get to Independence. That would just be the first step in getting to the tricky parts. They're not super tricky. We'll just head back to the house and see how you feel. This is the part I was talking about. I should round that off a little bit, I think. Oh no, the GoPro's still running. It's got 70% left. No, the screen's on. I just couldn't see it. It's a split road over here too that we're turning into. I would just go. Back to the roundabout. There's a stop sign after that light that we turn left at. And then you turn right, and then you're at the roundabout. Thank you. right at this one. This is a one-way, so... Yeah. And then we'll be on left lane. Oh, no! Yep. Very dangerous, very dumb. Very bad. This turn is a little crazy getting off of the roundabout. There's a big bump right in front of you, by the way, so... Yeah, this seat's not super comfortable. Playing with something in their impound lot behind there.
Thank you.
It's a little bit windy today. Yeah, a little bit. entire body out. To go to Buffalo Wild or Canes out by NKU. I was like, oh, my bike can't go on the interstate. And Jake was like, really? Why not? It's like it can, but it's not gonna like it. It wouldn't like it and I wouldn't like it. good timing. And not had anybody? I want to try getting better at standing up on my bike. Yep. So Sunday evenings are actually pretty slow out on the road too. Thank you. further than I think. And we're gonna turn left. Everybody's got a stop sign, so.
Pretty straight for a bit. You're not gonna see the car here anyway.
traveling is also better. There's a big turn coming up. It's like a big right turn. So it might not be better than that. I came out here early on in my riding, and everything felt huge. Like, how long has it been up there? Number of stops. Yeah, probably built around the same time. think the next one is where we're going to turn right. Most difficult part of our trip. Just some pretty windy turns. But you'll be fine. And like I said, it might not even be as bad as I'm remembering. Riding a rear brake through the turn. tell you. There's a lot of cars coming. What the heck? I don't trust any of these turn signals. So far there's nothing after this car, that way. Okay, I think we're good. Highway pegs. I was gonna say you need some highway pegs. I've seen people that will ride in a gear until they get to the red line. Yeah, you don't have a tachometer. we use it as a tire in your bell. What does that mean? Tire what? Yeah, so just to be first and second. There's going to be a left up here. Sort of a wide left. Thank you. Yeah, I typically shift out of first at like 15 miles an hour. I don't know if yours is the same. It's sort of like the... Yeah. I stop at these if I'm coming through on a weekday and there's like a lot of people, but... Yeah, there's one like immediately after this one too. I mean, there are people walking across here constantly during the week. Pushing you a little bit today. Thank you. trying to figure out a way to get up there for you. And the world will be on a way to get up. That right there is where it's like. Cereal.